Hello, a while ago I made this video about my acne, this one. I wanted to show you guys how to make it. It's made out of iron wire and I'll put the measurements and so on and what you will need to make it in a description box. But yeah, let's start. I'm going to show you in this rope, because if I would use iron wire right now, I would probably poke my own eye out. And because it's a lot harder to bend and stuff, since it is literally metal, so that won't work. Okay, I advise you to first try it with rope yourself too, because if you fuck up with iron wire, you will be able to see that. Can't really get it straight again and start over. That won't work. So, first try with a rope. It's the Celtic dagger knot, the way this is made. So, if you already know how to do it, then just fucking make it without watching this video. Okay. I'm just going to show you. I won't speak really much. I will just tell you something if I remember something, so okay. We'll start. Okay, when you're working with iron wire, size these things equally and make them the right size and shape you want them, because you won't be able to adjust that later on. This second last one, you will have to make this one bigger. As you can see, this one, it's bigger than the other ones. This is a normal one and this is the bigger one. Make it bigger, because if you don't, you won't be able to fit it all in. I'm going to pull it a little tighter so I won't have it as big and it will work better. Okay, I'm sorry, something just popped up. These things are these. You can make them as big as you want with the iron wire, but with the rope, keep them tiny because it's floppy and it will get in your way. Okay. So, sorry, the rope is not really cooperating at this point. But, yeah. There you go. Okay, little point, little note. When you're making this out of iron wire, you will have to fold these ends, these bits. You would fold them like this and cut them off, or first cut them off and make sure you make them around like this. If you don't and you just cut them off right here, you'll have these little tiny points that will stick out. You can seriously injure yourself with those. They are really sharp and they can cut your skin open, so fold them around so no one gets hurt. See, nothing going on. Okay, that's it. For my next video, as soon as it gets better weather out there, I will go on a walk and show you all the edible plants I find. At least that I know are edible. And yeah. So, be blessed and see you next time.